remnants of their empire now in Libya. Is this where the empire finally crashes and burns? Is this where the empire finally crashes and burns? I don't know. For sure, feels that way right now. And here I'm talking about intervention now. Intervention, intervention. You hear them talking about intervention one more time. Is this where the empire finally crashes and burns? Is this where the empire finally crashes and burns? I don't know, no, no, but it sure looks that way right now. Look at this strange reality.